Put your hands together for the one and only Cherry Martinez. 105.1 Zone. Let's go.
Thank you. Yes. Okay. How's everybody doing tonight? Cherry Martinez in the building. Sexy in the city. You already know what it is. It's going down. Sundays, we got that lockdown love. Monday is Band Monday. Tuesday, Cherry on Top Tuesday. Wednesday, Noetta Wednesday. And Thursday, of course, it's a Cherry on Topic Thursday. So, everybody, shout out to all my alcoholics in the building. Are we drinking tonight or what? I need a drink. I'm sorry. Like, I just walked in. They want me to, like, start hosting and I can't. I need to get right. So, I'm going to get right. I'm going to come back. Is that okay?
Yeah. Cherry's in the building, y'all. Yeah, and get to ask him, Cherry. You going to ban something?
I'm banning everybody that ain't drunk. Everybody that ain't drunk, I'm banning somebody that on Monday. This Cherry, you look good, baby. Don't Cherry look sexy, y'all? Look at Cherry. Give him a pose, Cherry. Give him a pose. I hope y'all are ready, because my girl Monifah is in the building, and she's about to set fire to this building right now.
Happy birthday. I love you. Happy birthday.
Now when I say Mo, you say Nifah. Mo!
Nifah!
Mo! Nifah! Now when I say Mo, you say Nifah. Mo!
Nifah!
Mo!
Nifah!
Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, introducing the superstar, the R&B diva, Miss Mo Nifah!
Yeah! Oh, shit, can I sing this with you? Happy birthday. Oh. That shit makes me
Monifah, My girl, Christal Wilson, who you probably know as Ronnie from the Players Club. That's my good girlfriend of mine. You guys got to go out and support. We sold out in all the stores we've been in. Motherfuckers have bought the last on every shelf. They put it, you know how they do us. It's a black production, you know, urban production. They put us in only, you know, select stores, the urban markets, the demographics. And we need you guys to go ask for it so we can be in all of the stores. You know, let them know our presence is, it, make our presence known. We are there. We see ourselves on the game. We see all of, we got to support each other. So go, it's at Target, Walmart, Soul Kittens Cabarets. Fabulous, fabulous, fabulous production. So I hope you go out and, so I hope you go out and support.
Ladies and gentlemen, Cherry Martinez!
TQ, you are too kind. I know I'm gonna give you that drop, I promise. Shout out to Lance, all right? Where's our dude at? No, not you. It was someone else. Bimbo! Shout out to Bimbo. Bimbo Winehouse, I see y'all. All right, y'all. So listen, make sure you check me out. Sexy in the City, Sunday through Thursday. Lockdown Love, like I said, in love with someone that's locked down in love. It's all about you. Monday, we got that band Monday. Tuesday, it's all about Cherry on Topics. Wednesday, Novetta Wednesday. Thursday, Cherry on Topics. What? You said hold up, go on. What happened? Okay. Monifah, give it up for Monifah. She got that production. That's crazy. Okay, let's hear it for the Black Independent, you know what I'm saying, Productions, that's how it's going down. Tone to her manager, okay.
All right, y'all. Y'all make some noise for everybody on this stage. Make some noise for yourselves, you look wonderful. I'm Monifah's manager, Minaj Merksy. Monifah's new album is coming. The first single is called Sweat. Y'all look out for that. It's going to be on iTunes, CD Baby. Y'all make sure y'all download that shit. We got a lot of shit going on, a lot of shit going on. Soul Kittens Cabaret, they was announcing it all through the premiere of the game. Make sure y'all cop that. It's going to be serious this year for Monifah. Y'all make some noise for Monifah. Cherry Martinez, the birthday boy. Thank you.
You can't quiet the storm. You can't quiet the storm. God damn. You know what? Well, somebody got something to say. You can't keep it from coming down. Y'all better rock with me. Y'all better sing this motherfucker.
Do you really? Do you really?